What's up, everybody? Today I had a chance to hang out with this little fella right here.
Say hi. Hi.
And it gave me a chance to think about relationships and how men should be men and dogs should be dogs. As men, we should play our role. And that should be men of integrity, men of honor, men of valor, men that treat women like queens. And we should let dogs play their role. Now, no knock on this little fella. I just wanted to use them in my video. But think about this for a second. If the Bible says, he that finds a wife finds a good thing and obtain a favor of the Lord. If we want to find a good thing, I believe we should be a good thing if we expect God to bless us with his good thing. So maybe there are some changes that need to take place in our life. I've been there. I've had to do it myself because there was a time in my life where I didn't live up to the standard I know I should live. So I made those changes. And I want to encourage you to do the same. Because if you want a good thing, you can't be a dog. So maybe you got to change your dogish ways. Get around the right guys that's doing right. You can't hang with dogs and not expect the dog to rub off on you. Okay? Except for this little fella right here, because he's so cute.
Yeah.
But seriously, if you want a good thing, you got to change your mindset. I had to do that myself. I wanted to settle down. I want to have a family. I couldn't continue my old ways. So I had to let the old man pass away and become a new man, renewed in Christ. I had to get my mind right. I had to start living right because I wanted a woman that was right. So I can't expect to get something that's right if I'm wrong. So play your role. Don't be a dog. Let him be the dog. Be a man. Be a man of integrity. Be a man of valor. Be a man of honor. And treat that woman right. So that when that time comes, you get the right one. Because you are the right one.